afternoon, everybody. We welcome one and all in this high-octane contest between these two wonderful teams.
There's a fair bit of grass on the pitch, which means the ball will certainly swing and seam about off the surface early on. But if you get in, this could be a very good pitch to bat on.
We have the match referee and both the captains in the centre.
This is the playing 11 for today's match. Both teams are looking balanced and we can expect a cracker of a match today. Shot.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot. And in the gap too. Wasn't the best ball though.
Nobody's chasing this one. He'll get four for it. Super strike.
Great bit of this action.
Gorgeous four. Pure magic. The way it goes off his bat. Watch him bat like this.
Oh, that's picked up. And straight into the crowd for a six. I know he's a fierce competitor and doesn't shy away from a challenge, but that is just crossing the line, I think.
He's hit this very well. Do not bowl to him there. That's his strong area. Four runs.
These two gentlemen have played really well and have been finding the gaps at will. Important partnership this.
Superb running. They really took it to the fielders.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot. And in the gap too.
Absolutely brilliant batting form. Gone. Nicely taken. Got the wicket he wanted. Change of pace could be a handy option on this pitch. Placement, knows exactly where the fielders are, four runs.
Great shot, middles it and penetrates the gap for four.
Shot! That will go for a boundary. Loose deliveries get no respect from this man.
Ball looks more confident with the space on the ball.
Wonderful placement, knows exactly where the fielders are, four runs.
Very good running between the wickets.
To come up with a plan to break this partnership. Any option on this pitch.
Taken by the fielder, good catch.
Oh.
excellent dive, superb reflexes, that could well be the catch of the match.
Couldn't time that well as you'd have liked.
This is poor fielding. They can't leak out runs like this. Fans would be disappointed.
Half century for this man, and well appreciated by his teammates and the crowd. Holy smoly! Six and out of here. That has taken...
Good shot by the batsman. Can they steal a second here?
Not acceptable. This is just not right. Basic misfield like this can really cost them a lot.
Dazzling batting by this duo. The captain needs to come up with a plan to break this bunt.
Great shot, middles it and penetrates the gap for four.
Place into the gap, possible two.
Splendid 50. He's playing a good hand for his team. He should continue his momentum. Placed into the gap for a single. Good running.
Gentlemen have played really well and have been finding the gaps at will. Important partnership there.
Four runs, plays into the gap fabulously.
Timed it beautifully. I think they're going to come back for two. Needs to be a lot more accurate. It's a poor throw. That's a century. What a brilliant knock. He certainly played for his side today.
Good shot. Nicely placed in the gap. The batsman should be looking for two here.
With a plan to break this partnership.
Placed into the gap nicely. Should look for some runs here. Oh, that was a perfect throw. That's his 100. What a top class innings by a high class cricketer.
Shot by the batsman. Can this deal a second here?
This is poor fielding. They can't leak out runs like this. Fans would be
elegance personified. Beautifully timed and eased it through the gap for four. It's an excellent partnership between them, and they're playing a crucial innings for their team.
To hang on to that, just that one. To... Shot, lovely shot, right from the middle of the bat.
Eckhart. That's four. Such a mesmerizing sound as the ball left the bat.
Thank you.
launched this superbly. Whiplash this ball for a maximum.
Oh, that's just simply poor running between the wickets.
Masterful batting.
That's high and handsome. Magnificent shot into the crowd for six.
Muscled away. Fabulous four on that occasion. Exquisite timing.
Glorious. Absolutely glorious.
He's decided to bowl around the wicket. Impeccable timing and placement as the ball rockets along the turf to the fence. That'll be the end of the first innings. Let's see what happens next. Ball in his hand to start off the innings. Shot! That will go for a boundary. Loose deliveries get no respect from this man.
It's a full house here, and what an atmosphere we've had for this match.
Absolutely glorious. He'll get a four for it. A magnificent shot for four. For it again.
Guard away through the gap for four. That is smart batting.
That's four. Such a mesmerizing sound as the ball left the bat.
Watch their favorite players.
They're appealing for this one.
Land the deadly finger.
Muscled away. Fabulous four on that occasion. Exquisite timing. There's an edge and brilliantly taken. That was a cracker of a delivery.
Muscled. A magnificent shot for four. On again, let's see.
Shot, he heaves that away to the boundary. Excellent batting.
Good shot for a single.
They've come upstairs. Could be in trouble here. Yes. Muscled away. Fabulous four on that occasion. Exquisite timing.
bowler to be more disciplined with his lines.
Nailed him! That's an absolute beauty from the bowler.
The world depends on just one or two players. It's a team game, and if you want to succeed, everyone has to chip in. A stunner of a shot, raced away for a boundary.
Those.
Whoa, timing rockets away across the turf to the boundary.
Two more fielders outside the 30-yard circle. Oh, brilliant shot. Flicks it through the gap.
Tell you what, that previous delivery must be playing in the batsman's head.
Shot! That will go for a boundary. Loose deliveries get no respect from this man. Placed into the gap for a single, good running. Cracking throw, he's absolutely nailed the target.
Good shot, nicely placed in the gap. The batsman should be looking for two here.
Oh, he's been caught! He was itching to do something extravagant and it...
dragged onto the stump. Batsman would be livid with himself.
Got him! That is a wonderful catch to get the breakthrough.
The ball.
It's caught! Brilliantly set up and gets the reward in the end.
Tremendous bowling and a great catch by the fielder. Spectacular catch. Perfectly timed his jump and made sure he held on to that one. You've shown some exceptional performance today. What was going on in your mind while you were in the middle?
I felt I was in top form today, and I'm really glad I